Yeah, I'm gonna look it up.
Okay, 449-108, party.
These are the three benefits.
But the benefits are, and, no, the reason the TAP funds is, even bringing this up, is because this brings, it takes away from this. It takes us out of the management. It fills our revenue stream. But we're open to that, because we see a mechanism where we can renew our revenue stream.
Destination? Your destination?
How far are we going?
We're going.
Did you see anything?
No, you guys just got on, right?
We got on in Worcester.
Worcester?
No, we just moved up.
Oh, okay.
Trying to get all four of us.
Did I give you one of these or no?
No.
About an hour.
I was wondering.
60 miles.
Destination?
Sandusky, Ohio.
Sandusky. And Utica.
What we wanna do, we wanna ask them.
No, we're not in a tunnel.
Ideally, we would like to create a higher.
Which direction's the cafe?
Far back.
Thank you.
We don't wanna walk away from them, we don't wanna be in them. We want to.
Right.
A potential stronger.
So what do you think?
I wanna have some development on what we do with the development, shouldn't impact the pipe. That's an internal.
I don't want, I won't put it on the table right away. She wanted. For example.
Answer?
There's actually three more. Never.
Geez, I don't,
They got five.
Yeah, but.
Yes.
If I look at what is TAP fund, you're saying, yeah, portion of that is what that's.
No. You said this is over.
Probably types.
Yeah, and that's what, I mean, I would be surprised if we were to sell, call it 10.
The other thing you might be able to is.
125.
I wonder if social media might be able to help you directly.
One of the things that you can use the money to. To me, it's premature to try to figure out what you can use the money.
No, that's fine, I'm just trying to get a scale. The other thing is that, if you sit on the TAP fund. TAP.
Yeah, right.
How much are we talking about?
Or new?
How much are we talking about?
Where would you get the income from?
Leasing. So if we could get.
For me.
That wouldn't, you couldn't do a bond.
Yeah.
And you'd want that front.
Yeah.
The rest of TAP fund money should be kicked back.
And the bag there.
It's conceivable. our thinking, I don't know which is better for us, whether it's a straight land sale or it's a lease. The advantage of land sales is a lot of money that we can figure out what the hell we want to do with. And if at some point, we want to start using it for something else.
I'll keep my ears open and make any promises.
Yes, you have the alternative.
You have flexibility on how you want to treat it. It's a lease to fix the price.
Yeah.
Which based on yesterday would be an advantage.
And I'm not advocating for it. I'm just saying that should be one of the things that we can have.
But, and as much as I would love to build a barn, you need a pool.
Yeah.
Now, one of the...
Maybe one more, you know, I don't know.
Well, if we get a pool, Liz would like an indoor pool.
Okay.
That the pines can do. My concern is moving. I wouldn't want a pool line. I don't want to, I do not want to have
a competition like that.
When you get a boat by the joint, pines, ocean, pool, community.
What they think they could do is they can tell us what
it's not reading, what it is,
and then we can decide how close to that.
Right. I mean, what I would like to do is
talking with people, and then you write up
do 18 or 19. I'd rather do 19.
advantage is I'd like to go there on Sunday. Tuesday the 19th.
Now, are you just going to do a round trip, so maybe at rendezvous with you?
These are the people who brought you out this, or to help you with IT services.
So I thought it was interesting.
Well, I mentioned it to me, and he says, let me think about that. No. Set of plans for a couple of in December by agreement to build an octagonal
very stable
people who are facing
train
on
tracks have been
for when you step into the bench, you don't step on it. If you keep
they
this bench and that bench cut short, you can have a wheelchair right up to
it. I've seen those. I like
this. Is a, I've never seen one with the split in the benches before. I've seen octagonal tables. And their stable is all good. It gets over the trying to step over a bench. Apparently, you motion with the two-point corner and trying to step over a bench car. Thank you. this one. There's a new,
sorry.
The plans to our carpenters. And so, try to make it. Tell me, does it work as hard as it can do it? Once you have one, you should look at it as part of the building in 6 months.
Yep.
But the idea being you can step in and sit down.
That's the answer.
It is.
They don't want me, there's somebody behind you.
I don't like it, Richard.
So.
Is this beyond volunteers?
If you had a cup, and a done one, adequate number, then it might not.
Oh, I see, okay.
But I, you know, let's build the first one and find out how hard it is. I can see, you know, the bundling sit at a picnic table. First thing I do is I'm gonna make sure somebody's sitting on the other side, and they all get up at the right time.
Yeah.
Or something. So, I sent Karen the link to it, so we're going to look at this. This is a Bob Hawk project. It's winter time, we're still buying 20 hours a week. So, every 2 weeks, one of these comes out here.
Good, okay.
I don't know. Another design to hold on to that. The other is to be the other. And
Yeah, okay. Wow, cool.
This is it's a bill for $1,000.
Thank you. I like that.
Who is this guy?
It's Tom Beers. They hired somebody to do administration. It's Tom Beers.
I have to go back and forth, because this is not